The FBI has a new special agent in charge here in San Diego, and he has a local connection. KUSI's Teresa Sardina joins us live from Harbor Island. And Teresa, you actually had a chance to meet with him today. Tell us about it.
Good evening, Ginger. Yes, I got to meet the new special agent in charge of San Diego. He is Stacy Moy, and he is from San Diego. He graduated from Torrey Pines High School in 1994. He's a husband and a father of three, and he was saying, Teresa, why did I ever leave this place? He's so happy to be home. In fact, today was his first day on the job. Take a look at this video of our meeting today at the San Diego field office. The new special agent in charge, that's Stacy Moy, and he's been working with the FBI since 2004. He spent most of his career in Washington, D.C. and the Bay Area. Before joining the FBI, he graduated from the U.S. Naval Academy and served as a commissioned officer in the Navy, earning a master's degree in national security and strategic studies from the U.S. Naval War College. As he moved into his position, he's been connecting with law enforcement agencies, federal, state, and local, where he says the partnership is critical. Moy and I, we talked about his mission and his goal in San Diego. Take a listen.
My mission goal for San Diego itself, for the FBI, is really to ensure we have a strong partnership with our community, not only from our private sector partners, but from our law enforcement partners, but also to ensure that we're executing the many different violations against federal crime, as well as intelligence operations in the San Diego area. So the role as an FBI agent, we're responsible for investigating a myriad of different federal crimes, which include both criminal and national security, as we are both a domestic law enforcement agency and a domestic national security agency. So everything can range from counterintelligence, counterterrorism, various different crimes, and then cybercrime.
Moy was saying he looks forward to working with KUSI News and law enforcement agencies to talk about the serious issues and cases throughout the county, also talking about prevention. But he says he is so connected to San Diego, and he is the perfect person for this role. He really understands the culture and community of San Diego County. So we'll have more coming up in the 5 o'clock hour. Reporting from Harbor Island, where this is his territory, and he's so glad to be home, Ginger.
And familiar territory at that. Teresa, thank you.